Wait, wait. What's your name?
Alicia.
Alicia, from where?
Montreal.
Are you? Okay, where are you?
And I will hold dual citizenship. I'm Canadian American.
Okay. Oh yeah. So your mom was like American. Your
no,
father?
No, mom born in Israel.
Oh,
father
cool.
born in Minnesota. Grew
oh.
up in Minnesota.
And how did you end up in Montreal?
I grew up in Montreal.
Okay.
Born and raised.
And I see you're wearing an amazing costume.
Yes.
Incredible costume. You're the most innovatively.
Well, there's layers to it, so if I take this away, you'll see more, and if I take this away,
right,
you'll see
right,
more.
Right, right, right. And you did this all yourself? Did you do it here in New York
together.
Or Montreal? Did
As I was going along, like this one's from Occupy Los Angeles.
Wow. Cool.
And then I got people to write messages.
Amazing. Lovely.
And I put
hey, you know,
and stickers.
Where are you staying while you're in New York? How long have you been here?
I've only been here like a week so far.
Uh-huh.
Week, yeah, almost a week. And but I was back here in October.
I see.
And I camped out.
Oh, you did? Uh-huh, uh-huh. And you were a part of the occupation of Montreal?
No, not really.
No.
Well, I visited, but I didn't stay there.
I see. And what's going on with that occupation?
You know, they're in the financial district,
oh.
but they were.
Did
I mean,
they were. Oh, they were. So
they
what
they
happened?
Were raided. Well,
they
were
raided.
Yeah.
When did that happen?
I think that was like last Saturday. My friend told
that was
me.
Last Saturday, so it would have been November 25th, I think, because today's December 2nd. Yeah,
right.
or actually, no. Today's Friday, so it would have been around there, and. And so they raided them and just put everything in garbage trucks like they did
know.
Here?
I don't know all the details.
No?
But
okay.
Because they had all these bans.
Oh.
So the city used that as an excuse to shut it
noise.
Down.
Noise. It was actually probably drum circles. Yeah.
There were a lot of bands. That's what I heard.
Oh, I see. So it was like a musical extravaganza in the park there and they shut that
not
down?
Not a park. It's right near Square Victoria Metro.
Oh, I see.
Sort of a park.
I see.
Not very many trees. Very alienating. Like
I
a statue
see.
Near the statue.
Right. Well, I noticed you're really dressed in a very innovative way. When did you start designing clothes?
I've been a stylist all my life
uh-huh.
since I was 4 years old.
I see.
And I grew up with my father, was very creative.
Uh-huh. Was
artist.
Your father an artist, too?
Yeah, he's now an inventor.
Oh, yeah?
What's he
inventing?
If you go to solarvehicles.org.
Oh, yeah? Oh, cool.
Solar magnetic drive vehicles.
Oh, no kidding.
There's actually plans on there to make yourself. You
really?
Make it yourself.
Let me write that down, because if I don't write it down, I won't remember it. So let me just get a piece of... Can I write on this? Is that okay? Yeah. In fact, can you write that down? Just on the flat piece, and I'll tear it off, if you don't mind. Thank you. Solarvehicles.com or something like that?
Solar
magnetic vehicles?
Uh-huh. I'm not really sure how to spell that.
Yeah, okay.
Work. And my website is www.alishafisher.com.
Okay. Yeah, it's good you say that because people that watch this can then get your website as you say it, you know, that's
and,
good.
And should I give my email address?
Yeah, give the email so people can contact you. Because
okay.
media people might see this on the internet and then want to interview you.
Yeah.
So.
So that's artistfairy@gmail.com.
Okay.
That's artistfairy@gmail.com.
Great. Okay.
My phone number too?
I don't. Well, you could put your phone number there, but why don't you keep that private?
Yeah.
You know,
okay.
But put it here for me. Okay. And then, I got a phone call. Speaking of phone, let me see. Who would be wanting me? This is like the 300th call today.
You should hurry
my
this
sister.
Up because...
Yeah, I know. Hey, Meg, I'm interviewing someone, so can I talk to you later? Okay, my sister. She's artistic, too. She
At
does.
Any rate.
Yeah.
It's like a collage, this
thing. Uh-huh.
Can you cut that side off?
Yeah, could you do that? I'm one-handed here.
It's like
I notice you have a lot of things you're selling, and
yeah.
this looks interesting.
Well, yeah, I make a living off of my crafts.
Uh-huh. And
so
here's a photo of you.
Yeah, I take pictures of me and other people in my
uh-huh.
costumes and
cool.
stuff.
Cool. And where was this picture taken?
That was at Portland, Oregon.
I see.
Yeah, I've been to 7 Occupies.
Wow.
This one.
You look like, you know what you are, sort of? You're
That's
like the
me.
Occupy Lady Gaga, you know, not to insult you or anything.
I'm like Lady Gaga, but I'm doing things that are eco-fashion that she isn't doing, and I'm also doing political, so I'm focusing on political protest art, fashion, and recyclable.
Yeah, because I'm looking at these pictures, and you are definitely...
That's not me.
That's not you? Who
it's
is that?
It's a model.
Oh.
It's easier to dress a model.
Oh, really?
Very true.
This
and then I
really
got my my umbrella skirt under here.
Uh-huh. Fantastic.
Because I gather broken umbrellas from the ground.
From the ground. Yeah, yeah, yeah. They're always there after the...
I make really nice skirts.
Huh.
Other outfits.
Fantastic.
And this
is... thank you so much. Thank you. Appreciate it.
I cut that smaller if you need it.
No, it's fine. I can rip that off. Yeah,
I do put other cards and art inside your card.
Uh-huh, uh-huh. And where do you get these printed up? Up in Montreal somewhere?
No,
or?
I just go to a photo store.
Oh, yeah, and they do it for you?
A pharmacy.
It's very well done. Now, who's this gentleman?
He's an actor from California.
And you dressed him up like this?
Yeah, it was in, I was at the Occupy in the
theater. Uh-huh. Yeah. Hmm. Cool. And you say you have a gallery somewhere? Where is that?
Well, it's a group gallery. There's many different artists there. It's Ward Nass, WARD-NASSS.
Okay.
It's in Soho on Prince Street, I believe at 178 Prince.
Okay, maybe we could head on up there. Do you mind if I accompany you?
Yeah, sure. Yeah, I'll have my photographs on the wall.
Okay, I would love to go up there. So why don't we head on up, and then I'll just sort of spend the afternoon documenting you while you're visiting New York before you leave, okay?
Okay.
You're such an interesting person. But, you know, she wants to sell some art, so I'm going to my bank and fund her so she can go back to Montreal, right, later?
Yeah.
Yeah, and so...
I have debts I have.
Yeah, I know, everybody's in debt. Welcome to the crowd. Me too, I'm living on credit cards, you know, but... Anyway, I met her up there. She's so interestingly dressed. And she's having a show up in Soho,
I already have my stuff up, but it's not just me, it's other people, too.
Uh-huh. So she's having a show, so I thought I'd go up there to Prince Street, right, Prince?
Prince, 178 Prince.
Yeah, 178 Prince.
Ward Nass Gallery.
Uh-huh. Yeah. And just, see what's going up up there and fund her a little bit while she's here in New York, you know, Charles. And so just, that's my... I came down here just to pick up some shit that's been here for like 2 weeks, and now I end up off on another wild goose chase with Alicia. You never know.
You know about them geese.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Okay. And right now.
I gotta go too, actually.
All right. You want
to
follow us?
No, I gotta go
do
this.
Oh, okay. I just dropped off.
It's been the weirdest day.
Why? What happened?
So much.
What happened? Tell me.
Revelation after revelation.
Great. Like, what did you revelate? What was revealed to you?
I have one of your pens.
Trade? I'll trade that for one of these.
I like that one. This one?
Sure. Yeah. Okay. I catch a lot of shit.
I was just saying to Alicia, I wouldn't mind buying her costume from her.
I can make you one.
Yeah. And put it in the Smithsonian, except the Smithsonian doesn't seem to be interested anymore. I emailed the woman, Nancy Burkhaw, about 6 days ago. Did she want to take photographs of all the signs and art I've collected? And I haven't heard back from her. So she knew I was collecting stuff these last couple of months, and no interest, I guess, you know, which is kind of weird, right? Because I've been schlepping crap up to my apartment, and now... It's like the Smithsonian doesn't want it, so maybe, I don't know, it's weird.
I wonder if $600 for this costume would cover all my debts.
Okay, man. All right, Charles, good to see you again, man. Oh, your hands are cold. I think they got hand warmers up there. Yeah, okay? Stay warm, Charles. Stay warm.
Well, let's go.
All right.
Let's go.
Yeah.
I want to get back to the Caddy Park, and I have an appointment at 8:30 tonight at
Olives.
Oh,
you do? Where?
Olives.
What's that?
It's like a restaurant.
Oh, okay. Just a minute, I got a phone call. I'll answer the phone, then we leave. Okay, this is one of my guys. Hey, it's Tom. Yeah, what's up? I can't what? No, I'm down here at the SIS, but I'm leaving We're going up to Zuccotti Park first. Or where are we going?
Oh, you said there was nothing much going on.
No, there's not. I'm going with Alicia up to Soho, who's an artist, and she's having a show. I just met her in storage at the Teachers Union there, and she's so interestingly dressed. She's a fashion designer that I'm following her up to Soho Prince Street just to see her show, which is in a gallery. Okay, and also I'm gonna buy a little bit of her art and stuff. Okay, so that's where I'm going right now. Okay, so if you don't mind, you know, can I cash that check later tonight at home? My bank's open till 8. It's open till 8. Yeah. So there's no hurry, man. It's TD Bank. They're. Yeah. Yeah. But I'll be uptown a little while. I'm just going. What, you want to come and join me, and we go up to the gallery together? Yeah, there's a 24-hour thing on Broadway. Yeah. Well, they're doing Times Square, 42nd Street, 24-hour occupation. If you feel like bringing drums, go over there. I'll document you. But first. For why don't you meet me? I gotta go with Alicia. You go home, pick up your drums, leave the check so it doesn't get lost, and I'll meet you on 42nd Street later, okay? All right? Okay, all right?
I got an art piece here I'm gonna drop off.
Okay, all right, so I'll see you later.
Got a big life-size photo here.
Oh, really, of what?
Of a wildflower birch spirit.
Wow, cool. Where'd you get that?
Well, I made a costume out of birch bark in a birch forest.
Uh-huh.
And I painted myself green. And
wow. Let me just get a shot of you. Man, oh man. You're something else.
Let's go.
Okay. So it's full. Come on out. Hey, Alicia. Alicia, I'd like you to meet the drummers from Pulse. And they were playing at Liberty Plaza, Zuccotti Park. This is Alicia, and she has this amazing costume here.
Very nice. Very nice. I saw you yesterday.
Very cool.
And she has a gallery that's showing stuff on.
Yeah. Writer of this song.
Nice. Very cool.
I'd say she's the most. Innovatively dressed person we've ever seen, wouldn't you?
Yeah, definitely.
Except for Charles. Yeah. Charles and her just met outside the storage there, Union storage.
Oh, we met before.
Well, I know, but I mean, just now you
what
met.
Are you what are you saying now?
Yeah, I'm staying at St. Paul.
The 86th Street, where Jude.
But I can only do this for like a week. Yeah. I've been traveling at seven Occupies, including Wall Street, for the past month and a week, and
nice.
It's taking its toll, so I need to get back home.
Yeah.
My debts, and I have a cat and everything. And
who's taking care of your cat?
Well, my mother was taking care of my cat, but the cat wasn't getting along with Badu, the other cat.
Oh.
Because she's very jealous and territorial, and she was also spraying on the walls. So I need to, and she misses her mommy.
Where are you from?
Montreal.
Oh, nice.
Yeah.
Her mom's American, I think, right?
No. My mother's Canadian. My father's was American.
Okay.
Yes. He grew up in the States.
Her father invents stuff, solar-powered cars or something. Yeah,
you can make it yourself. Really? He has the plans on
really?
That.
Nice.
You need to buy, like, two Japanese scooters and some other parts.
You have any brothers and sisters?
I do. I have a lawyer brother.
A lawyer brother? What does he think of your activities?
He's totally for it. He supports the movement.
Oh, yeah?
Nice. Yeah. Cool.
What kind of law does he practice?
International law.
No kidding. Wow.
He was studying
what a
Japan.
Family. You got all the bases covered, man.
My little sister is studying animation in Prague.
Oh, yeah?
And my other sister has a family in Montreal.
A family.
She's an artist.
Oh, she is too. So it just runs in the family. Innovation and branding stuff.
Creativity and stuff.
Anyway, I just got this stuff out of storage, which has been there about a week.
Okay.
And, you know what I need to do? Here, wait. I got to get my hat out of it.
the pig. That's the pig. Whoa.
Hey, Alicia. Sorry, that took some time at the bank because I was trying to cash Miles' check that the police department issued him, and they wouldn't do it. They wouldn't do it even with a Social Security card, an original birth certificate, New York medical benefit card, and also a photo high school ID. They wouldn't cash that check.
Obviously, they should have cashed the check.
Yeah, so it took some time, and we argued with them, but, you know, you can't argue when you try to notarize something, they won't do it, you know, so.
Why don't you open a bank account with a credit union?
Well, it's not me, it's Miles, you know. Maybe you should open a bank account. That's actually a good idea.
I need to open up a bank account.
Yeah, I should tell him to do that. Open up a bank account.
With a credit union.
Put the money in the bank, yeah. Do you keep your money in a credit union?
No, I should, but I went to a credit union once and I didn't qualify for something.
All right.
Hey,
you said you have more dresses in your bag here? Which is it, that bag?
Let's go to I'll show it to you on the metro.
Oh, okay.
Excuse me, on the subway.
Okay.
We say metro in Montreal.
Yeah, sure. All right, so let's hop on the subway. Look, I want to take the green line straight up and we'll get out
Prince,
okay?
Yeah.
All right?
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay, good.
And after that, I'll do my face painting.
Okay, fantastic, yeah. This will be a nice little photo essay on your trip to New York, which you can show your grandchildren someday.
Oh, you're going to send this to me?
Yeah. Or you'll always be able to access it on the internet. Here, we can go out here.
You don't want to be on the camera.
You're something else, Alicia. Are you a media hound?
I wish I had.
And we got Captain America 2 coming now.
Oh, Captain America meets.
We'll talk to him,
Hey, listen. Here comes Captain America. Meets Alicia. Occupy Wall Street meets Captain America.
Let's go.
I couldn't script this. No, the subway's up here. Yeah. Captain America. Hey, Captain America.
We need to go.
Hey, how you doing?
We can catch him later.
Okay. Oh my God. Yeah. How old are you anyway? I think you look about 24, 23.
No, I'm 38.
38? Wow. Man. You certainly stayed young looking. Oh, you know what? They may be giving away. Just a minute. Let me check this.
I eat a lot of food.
Are you with them? Are you with the.
We need to go.
Who's with that?
I need to go.
Oh, you need to go? Okay. I usually collect paper, you know.
What time is it now?
I don't know. Probably around 3, 3:30. Okay. Here, cross the street. Hurry up. There we go. Okay. Yeah, don't drop any of the
problem is that the 1% create charities.
Yeah.
You
be the
motherfucker to get me in trouble.
I'm sorry.
There's so many people here.
Right in here. Yeah, go on in here. I think she is too. I think you just met. You just.
Are you
she
going
went
somewhere
through.
Special? Or?
No, are you?
No, I'm just protesting. going to my gallery.
Okay.
But I like how everything's matching. Like everything's green.
What's your name?
Sweetheart.
Do I have permission to film you, sweetheart?
Okay.
Thank you. You're lovely. You're a real work of art yourself.
I you think. Are too. Have you been doing this all your life?
No, but when I hit green, I can't give it up.
Good. Great. Good enough reason to wear all green. Are you Irish?
No.
Because they would love you at the St. Paddy's Day parade. You know that, right? They would love you. Yeah.
And this is my friend.
Hi, Tommy Fox. Nice meeting you. Nice meeting you. Yep, New York. Only in New York, you know?
Not only in New York.
Yeah.
Montreal.
Oh, yeah, Montreal, too? Great.
The next
you are?
Stop is Bleecker Street. I love how fast you've been. Have you been in New York for a while?
Yeah. I hitchhiked down in 1964.
Uh-huh. 1964, you hitched down from New York, from Montreal?
Or no, where? Nova Scotia.
Nova Scotia, wow.
She's Nova Scotian.
Wow.
I love Nova Scotia. I'm a dual citizenship because of my father. Yeah. I grew up in Montreal.
That's awesome.
What do you do here?
I have a design studio.
Oh, do you now?
Yeah.
What do you design?
Well, I do prints.
Oh, really?
Surface prints for any surface, like fabrics. I work with big manufacturers.
Can I get your business card?
Yeah, can I get you? Can we get your business card real fast? Thank you. Real fast. And we'll contact you later.
Yeah.
Don't worry, I'll hold the door open.
Is it this?
Could I get one too?
Oh, cool. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. Thanks a lot. Okay, you made it out the door. Sweetheart, it was a pleasure. Bye. One more.
I'll just put it in one of my pockets.
Yeah, that was amazing, huh? That you met her.
I want to work with her.
She's an incredible woman. Yeah. Well, now see, thanks to me, thanks to us going too far on the subway, we met her.
Right.
It was meant to happen, right?
Right.
Because we missed getting out at Brooklyn Bridge and changing to a local.
Yeah.
So we had to go up to Union Square and switch over, you know? So that was great. She's your spiritual mother. She's a generation older, but somehow I think when you're her age, in about 40 years, you're going to be very much like her. That's what I think. I don't think you'll ever sink back into mediocrity.
Yeah, I like that. I don't meet many older people like
that. Oh, no, no.
Yep,
here we are. Yep. Okay. All right, nice meeting you, too. Yep. Yep, that was a photo op I would have paid for.
Oh, you got us together?
Yeah, that was a one in a million, man. I don't know. Someone up there loves me. I don't know.
Well, I mean, you're in New York City.
Yeah, but still, this way.
The next stop is Canal Street.
Yeah. Do you have that much?
Yeah. No problem. I'm a glutton for video. Digital video. No problem. You walk ahead. You walk ahead. The Lady Gaga of the Occupy movement. Alicia.
I want to dress Lady Gaga, actually.
Yeah, believe me, Lady Gaga would pay.
Really?
You gotta have me manage you, man. Lady Gaga would pay you $10,000 an hour to dress her. Absolutely. But only I could get away with asking her that amount of money. I don't know. All right, out we go. Let's see. Northwest, this corner. Yeah.
How would I get in touch with Lady Gaga?
It's kind of hard.
Yeah.
I've seen her in the street.
Have you?
Yeah, she's down. She goes down to Lower East Side near Rivington.
Oh, does she?
On the other side of Allen. I've seen her around, but it's kind of hard. Okay, here
Walk
we go.
Up to her?
I actually was working down that neighborhood. She was shooting a movie video, so I actually walked into the movie video not knowing what it was and ended up getting photographed in the news. But I was just carrying some metal studs and 2x4s for my job, you know, which is highly ironic. Yeah. She was dressed up real...
She's short, eh?
Yeah, real short, real little, and she was freezing. It was this, it was like in March, I think, or February.
Lots of confidence.
Yeah.
Lots of support. I think it has a lot to do with support from her family.
Yeah, yeah. No, she went to a special creative camp.
Yeah, she has the support system.
I know, because somebody went there.
Everything was in its place.
Yeah, yeah. No, she has always been nurtured by her uptown family.
Oh, I see.
Yeah, she's a private school girl. She went to a special camp for creative kids, I know, when she was a teenager. You go away and they encourage your creativity, and she obviously succeeded.
I grew up poor.
Yeah. Well, you don't need a camp. Your boot camp.
I grew up in a Francophone.
Your boot camp for creativity was in your brain. That's all you needed.
You know who? There's some famous people from Montreal. Rufus Wainwright.
Uh-huh.
He lives in Manhattan.
Oh, yeah? You should look him up.
I don't know. That family's a bit snobby.
Oh, they are? Wainwright, huh? That sounds
Rufus
like him.
Wainwright.
That name sounds very old school. Establishment.
And,
yeah.
And then there's William Shatner.
Oh, yeah.
You don't know him? Star Trek?
Yeah, sure. He's Montreal.
And then there's this woman, she's an actress, and she plays this new TV show.
Oh, yeah.
I think it's Mad Men.
I don't even watch that crap. So.
Yeah, I don't watch crap like that.
I never watch network TV. I don't even have time.
We're going to Prince State.
Yeah, right over here. Yeah. Oh, it's New York. But you can walk down the street in New York and nobody even gives you a second glance, you know? Yeah, that's true.
Nobody seems to be noticing me, really.
No, they don't care.
Now they're fine.
And that's your half-brother?
Yeah, after Katrina, he picks up, like, old things that there was billboards or whatever, and he cuts shapes out of them and stuff, and he turns them into sculptures.
Skyler.
Fine.
F-I-N-E?
F-E-I-N.
Oh, F-E-I-N.
S-K-Y-L-E-R.
Yeah, yeah. Huh, cool. And was he an artist prior to Katrina?
Yeah, he's an artist.
Oh, yeah?
He does pretty well.
And he's your half-brother. How's he related to you?
Father.
Oh, through the father?
Yeah. I have to go to the bathroom.
Well, the gallery will have something, okay? Yeah. Okay. Yeah. Hey, look at that Dutch.
Artists, lawyers, and people work in banks.
Cool. You got everything covered. Your family's sort of a reflection of humanity.
My cousin works at a bank.
Hey, check out all these paintings on this guy's truck, huh? Pretty cool.
Let's get to the...
Yeah, I know. You got a greed kills love... Yeah, look at that. Wow, that's one textured flag. Wow. Brian Josel, luscious realist. I'd say that's true. Okay, here we are in Soho on Prince Street. And just walking down. 178.
Dress.
Well,
I could make pretty much out of anything, materials.
Yeah, I think you could.
Out of
yeah, well, like Sky's Lady Gaga. Limit. Lady Gaga made a dress out of meat.
And that's kind of gross. I'm a vegetarian.
Yeah, me too. But you gotta admit, it's pretty inventive.
No, I thought it was pretty gross. That's been done before.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
I never heard of that. You sure?
Yes.
Who did it? Like the Surrealists?
It's been done by
Here's
feminists.
Here's 174.
It's been done by feminists.
Uh-huh. Hey, how did you get a show here at this gallery, anyway?
It's not my own show. I just have some work home.
Oh, cool. This is it, 178 Prince. Edward Nasi Gallery. Okay. Yeah.
Hi there.
Hello. Hi, I'm just following her filming. Is that okay with you? Can I film in here?
May I use your bathroom?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Can I just take
you
my bag?
Yeah, sure. Yeah. Alicia. Good.
I have my work here.
Where is it? Show it to me. That's so cool. You come from Montreal and you're already hanging up in a Soho gallery.
Yeah.
Talk about the American dream.
I've known about them for a while.
Yeah.
I don't know where they're hanging my work. Or if they're still...
Okay, you go to the bathroom and I'll look around. I'll try to find it. Yeah, we'll find it. Hello. Hey, how you doing? Can I call you back? Huh. Cool gallery. Do I have your permission to film in here? Is that okay?
Yeah, but for what?
Just to put it on YouTube. She's an Occupy Wall Street movement. She seems to be the most colorfully dressed person. I just met her down there in the warehouse, you know, that they have at the teachers' union.
But I'm not sure that the artist would like to be on YouTube. That's
what artist?
The artist that when you...
Oh, okay. Well, I'm just concentrating on her.
At the time, but I forgot exactly what date, and I have, like, a couple of photographs on the wall, three or so. And so I told him I was going to be bringing this photograph that he could hang, maybe perhaps in the window. Anyways, I wanted to leave this with him.
Is it one photograph?
Yes, what happened was I was traveling and it got a little bit damaged, but I think it can be like cleaned off a little bit just with some sponge. And what you can do is you can, to flatten it, you can put some books on it or something. So it's one big long...
Can you unroll it so I can look at it?
Yeah. And then I have like two 4x6 photos I was going to leave as part of my book or a biography portfolio.
We need to fill this form out corresponding to the pieces we're leaving here.
Okay.
Let me see. Is this the one with the birch bark? That is very...
Do you want money? Because I'm like pretty broke right now.
Yeah. Wow. That is so cool. This is like, you know, the green man of pagan, you know, Celtic myth, European. Well, there's festivals, Carnivale in Italy. Carnivale is an ancient pagan festival. And I have actually participated in some of that up in the mountains. In the Dolomites around Lago Como, Lake Como, and they actually dress up some of the men like very similar to what this photo is. Plus, they wear a lot of bells, and they stomp around the village with the bells on their feet, hanging around their necks, cowbells.
I'm not sure what this size is.
I'd say this is 48 by 24. 48 by 24.
I guess
we
need to measure it.
Yeah.
Estimated.
I'm busy. Can I talk to you later? Yeah, it is. Okay.
It's very warm for December 2nd,
I must say. Yeah.
Not
anyway, small. That's a great photo. You had that printed up in Montreal?
Yeah, I did.
Wow. Nice.
Do you want to be exhibited in the main gallery?
They know who I am, I've been dealing with them, Harry, and what's that other lady, she has like silver hair, she's older.
Yeah, Jeanette, but in fact I need to know, because if you want to be exhibited on the main gallery, there is a waiting list right now.
I'm just leaving this with him, I told
okay,
him.
Okay, it's a story, it's just what I would like to know.
Yeah, just I told him and he can decide what he wants to do.
Okay.
Or you can hold it for me till I have the money. But I must tell you, I'm in debt right now. I'm like really struggling financially, and I've left a lot of photographs with you guys, and you haven't sold anything. So I don't understand why it's not being sold.
Well, where are your photos? Let's see the photos.
Well, it's in a sheet, but apparently I don't know if they took it down. But
well, tell them your name. Maybe they can look it up. Alicia, what? Alicia.
Fisher.
Alicia Fisher.
Okay.
Maybe there's a record, a file of... But you have to sign this stuff. You haven't signed this.
What?
Where's it signed? I don't see it signed.
Oh, yeah, I do need a pen.
Yeah, here. Well, you need like a Sharpie, black marker maybe.
I could have sworn I signed this.
No, you don't. I think you need a manager to manage you and take care of details.
Who's that going
to
be? You?
your email address is Artist Theory?
Yes,
ma'am. Okay.
I have a local number. You can reach me like while I'm in town, which will be till tomorrow.
Yeah, do you have a phone number?
Yeah, I do.
This 514 or something?
Yeah, but I just got a local number. I just don't know it off by heart. I wrote it down for you, didn't I? Yeah, I wrote it down on a piece of paper.
Yeah, but I gave it away to my guys to take uptown, so I don't have that piece of cardboard anymore.
Okay, I have my local number. The best thing to do if you're going to call me, if I'm in Montreal, is to call me or to email me first, and I'll tell you what's up, because...
No, but we don't do international calls, but I mean it's for Harry, you know, when he's come back tomorrow or something.
Yeah, I'm just putting my other number on this sheet here.
Okay.
Oh, give me your other number too, you know.
You mean my Montreal number?
Yeah, just in case, you know.
Right. But it's been disconnected. I have to...
Well, you'll activate it.
Yeah,
here.
Yeah, I will.
Here, I give you a little business card here you can write on there.
Right on.
Okay.
I was hoping he'd be here because I called earlier and somebody said that he'd be here in the afternoon.
Here, you know what, Alicia? Just put your full name and also your email address again.
Do you have a Sharpie so I can just sign this?
Sorry?
A Sharpie, a permanent marker. So I can
you
have
know,
a permanent marker.
A graffiti.
I don't know where ours. I have just in red. Margo, do you know where the permanent marker?
No. We don't.
I don't think so.
They're all faded.
Yeah, they dry out if you don't put the tops back.
They're dry out.
And also, you got to keep them pointing down. Yeah.
Well, my pen's here somewhere. What's this one?
Oh, that one. Yeah, let's see if that works. What kind of pen is that?
It's brown.
Oh, that'll do it.
Where should I sign it?
On the green. On the green to the left. So, no, on the green to the left. No. Here.
Where should I sign this?
Right. I would do it on the green so your signature can be seen. Yeah, right there. You have to
at
always.
The bottom?
Yeah,
right,
and you
right
have
here?
To always sign your work. That's it. And date it, maybe.
Date it like when it was done?
Yeah. What was that photo? That was like.
It was done May. May 2000 and, I don't want to put the wrong date.
Well, you know, more or less. 2010? 9? Or 11? Was it this year?
2009.
Okay. Good enough. Okay.
Should I put where it was done, too?
Or usually people write information like that on the back of paintings. Like, if I've seen paintings. I used to work in an art gallery, so.
Oh, did you?
Yeah, so usually they write detailed, like, if it's a landscape, they'll write on the back of it where the, you know, where it was painted, yeah.
Eventually I'm going to be turning them into paintings, but I don't have time right now.
I hear you. Great.
Okay.
There you go. Good. And do you have more, or is that the only one you're dropping off?
No, I was going to drop off 2 4x6. Could I just get a receipt for this, just like so that you received it?
I'm going to make a copy of this.
Okay.
Mm-hmm.
Yes?
Do you know how much the Van Gogh painting in the window before was?
Which one?
You know, the Van Gogh. The Van Gogh face?
No. I don't know the Do you know the name of the artist?
No.
It's not Mauro Soares? Just 2 minutes.
I need some water. I really do.
Do you have a water fountain, Marco, here?
We have a sink around.
Okay. Yeah.
You gotta get some water.
All right, I'll get you a cup. And what are these little photographs you're leaving here? What are those?
Well, what I showed you earlier.
Oh,
my
I
cards.
See. Uh-huh, let me see. And this is an actual mannequin you dressed.
No, it's a woman. She's the person.
Oh, but it's not you.
No.
But it's dressed a lot like you. In fact, it's what you're wearing right now, right?
That's right. See, I added more. I've been adding.
Oh. That was Occupy Portland in November?
Yeah.
Okay. Huh. And who's this guy?
That's the actor I told you about.
Oh, okay. Huh. And this was shot in New York City? Yeah?
Mm.
Yeah, that was shot in New York City. I can tell by the...
I left the jacket behind. I shouldn't have, but I did.
What happened to the jacket?
I don't know what happened to the jacket.
Oh, the raid on the park, right?
I don't know.
Yeah. Where is it?
It's right here.
Oh, yeah. There you are. Wow.
That's not me. Thanks a lot. And I wouldn't be, like, topless like that in a photograph. I thought...
Well, no,
I
it's not you. It's a
like
a model, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so they kept your art up. Okay.
Yeah,
your photos.
Yeah, I was just wondering where it was.
And here's the other one right down here, right? It's pretty amazing stuff, actually, you know? Who was the model?
Just a professional model.
She, oh, yeah?
Yeah.
But how did you...
She's in actually all three of them.
Is this Photoshop, or did she actually lie down in ice?
She actually lied down in ice.
Really?
Yes, really.
Wow. And what's her name? Do you remember?
She's French-Canadian. I forgot her name.
Well, then she must be tough. I mean,
she's
I don't...
She's tough. She is.
I don't know how you got her to lie in that ice for long. Wow. Amazing, huh?
Yeah.
That's pretty amazing, you know?
Well, I think we've done what we...
Yeah, well, I'm impressed, you know? You have a lot of ingenuity and creativity.
Yeah, a lot of talent, not very much money.
Well, welcome to, you know...
Okay.
Great. Do you want to take out those dresses and just show me? She's very artistic with her dresses. Why don't you take out a dress and show me?
Are you going to buy the greeting cards?
I will if you show me your dresses.
One second.
I don't think it's a good time to do it because we have work we have to do.
Okay, let's do it outside. I can take and show you it outside.
But someday she may be your most famous artist, Margot. You never know, you know? The artist of the Occupy Wall Street Network there, you know? I don't know. You know? All right.
Well, thank you. That's some pretty talented artists here.
Yeah, you're not kidding, man. I'm very...
Paintings sell more.
I'm going to have to come back here and spend a couple hours looking.
Lots of interesting stuff here.
Yeah, you're not kidding. Amazing stuff.
Well, nice meeting you.
It was nice meeting you too. Bye. Good luck.
I'm going back to the protest site.
You're right. Good luck with that.
All right. Well, I'm sorry, Miss Harry. All right. I'd be in touch.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, could she show me her dress up on this table? We have light. Yeah.
I think they're busy.
No, but this table, you could do it. Yeah. I'll ask them.
Yeah, they're setting up for a
party. She can't just use that little table there to show me her dress?
They're busy.
Okay. All right. Sorry I asked.
I'd like to get in her window. I want that photograph.
Yeah, well, you're... It's...
I want to be...
Yeah, let's see your dresses.
It's not a dress, it's skirts.
Skirts. Huh. And you made that?
I sewed it together.
Uh-huh.
It's a design.
Yeah.
It wraps around and you can wear it in different ways.
Uh-huh. Nice. Great.
It can be used for men. Men can wear it too. Men and women.
Excellent.
And then I have another one.
Uh-huh, very good. I actually like what you're wearing, though. What you're actually wearing more, so.
This is more like.
Yeah.
Conventional, I think.
Yeah, yeah.
It's more commercial, maybe.
Right. Yeah. See, you and I should talk about me getting what you're wearing. I could actually collect that as a work of art, you know.
Yeah. You think you're gonna hang it on your wall?
Yeah, something like that. Yeah.
Okay. Well, we have to figure out.
I know. I don't know what the price could be. That's the thing, you know. We have to figure it out. Also, if I bought it, you'd have to sign every work, you know, and date it, you know. So.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you dropped your pass there. Hey,
I'm gonna have to,
what's your name anyway?
Internet, so
no, I'm filming her.
They're volunteers.
phone. Yeah, yeah. No, I'm not filming you.
What I mean is that's...
No, I'm not filming you. I'm filming her. Don't worry about it.
Yeah, but in the gallery, but, I saw you and I saw that
well,
I was...
Well, it'll be cut. It will be cut. If no. I got you. I doubt I got you.
No, no.
So.
It's not... No, I just want to be clear because I can have trouble to go back to the
I
US
get it. Okay.
I'm a foreigner, you know?
Oh.
You're what? I'm a foreigner, so I can be
you mean,
to go back to the United States.
Where
no,
are you from? Where are
she's
you from?
France.
From France? Yeah. Well, you know, I don't think the Department of Homeland Security is so...
Not to be in trouble.
Okay, I hear you, but don't get too paranoid. What's your name, by the way?
Morgan.
Nice to meet you. Morgan?
Yeah.
Oh, my God. I'm surrounded by Morgans. You don't want to know the story, but Morgan just called me.
She doesn't want to be filmed.
I'm not filming. I'm filming you.
Oh, okay, right. I don't mind being filmed.
Yeah. Morgan, the French Morgan. I collect Morgans. That's an inside joke.
Right,
no, I'm taking care of another girl called Morgan, but she's from L.A., and she's a homeless girl. I've been taking care of her for 2 years with all her... You can only imagine. You're much more, you know, you're okay. Okay, so listen, nice meeting you, Morgan. Are we going to go back to... you know what? I'm going to walk you back to the Green Line, because it's a heavy bag. And then I got to go up to 42nd Street where there's a 24-hour, unless you want to come with me, there's a huge 24-hour thing going on there of music in Times Square. Do you want to come up with me?
I want to stick to the protests.
That's where the protest is right now.
What?
Yeah, in Times Square.
Really?
Yeah, so you want to come up with me? They changed it up to Times Square. My guys are going there.
I want to go there.
The drummers are going there.
I want to go there.
Oh, okay. So let's go up to Times Square. Okay? All right.
Are you going to buy my cards now?
Yeah, but when we get... Times Square, here we are. There it is up there. There you go.
You do this a lot?
Oh yeah. All the time.
You mean people like me?
Yeah, well, there are not many people like you, Alicia. No, there aren't. So don't worry. Mostly I do this for marches, because I got to document in case any violence happens. I want to have a record of who did what.
I need a mirror to put the body face paint on.
Okay, well, we'll find one. Don't worry about it. There's some restaurants up here. You can use McDonald's restroom.
Yeah.
So we're approaching Times Square right now. Yeah, you can walk ahead of me. There you go. This will be fun. Impromptu. Journey.
Sending me this information?
Here, go across the street. I think I hear the... Here, go across. That's it. You're always in a hurry, and suddenly you're slowing up, Alicia. Right when I want you to speed up. Yeah, there you go. Here we are. And there's plenty of police. The police occupation division. Where's that Occupy? Okay, right up here, there's supposed to be an Occupy site. There's the barricades right up there. All right, we'll go over here, Alicia.
So, did he basically take the stamp?
You know where it is. Here, come over here with you ever met Minnie and Mickey? All right, right over here. Come on. Let's see where the Occupy Times Square is. No?
It's too much.
Too much?
It's like Vegas.
Some people might say you're too much, so.
No, I like natural, you know, nature.
Yeah, yeah. No, you somehow, to rival Times Square. Well, the rival Times Square, you're going to have to get electronic clothing.
Why? You saw that in my
store. With LED lights. That's what you're going to have to do.
Yeah, I know. That's, and, you know, funding for my costume, you know.
Yeah, yeah. That was supposed to be.
I'll be in a book.
Oh, yeah? What book?
It's called Identities Now.
Oh, yeah?
It's out in New York. I'll have like 3 photographs.
Oh, yeah? And who took them of you?
Me. I took them of me.
Oh. Huh, cool. Well, I don't know where Occupy Times Square is. We're going to have to just go around till we find it. It's a kind of big place here, you know.
I think this is it. Hello?
No, it's over here. Wait, where's Occupy Times Square, you know?
This is Times Square.
But where's all the Occupy Wall Street people? You're the only guy we see. See? He was giving out free hugs. What's that there? Pretty surreal, right? Let's see where the Occupy people are. I think they're up here on the stage. Yeah. Just go ahead. Yeah. Right behind you.
I don't really know you. I don't want you running off with my bag.
Oh, yeah. Like, I want your bag. I'm right behind you.
There they are.
Yeah, I think that's them. Yeah. Yep, they're up there. I see the flag. All right. Okay, wait, Alicia. We're going to cross here.
God, there's masses of people here.
It's Planet Hollywood. All right, here we go. Let's cross. Come on. Pretty amazing place, right? Huh? Oh, yeah?
It's just, this is where all the corporations are.
You got it. Every entertainment corporation. Oh, see, you can look at yourself on the screen. We're somewhere on that big screen. Yeah. I don't know. Right? Yeah. Here, we'll find you. Oh, okay.
Oh, there I am.
Wave your hands. Oops. Wait a minute. Yeah.
You gotta go to your left a little bit. Go. Yeah. Okay. There you are. There you are. Here I am. Whoop. So there you go. You made it to Times Square billboard. You're famous. You got your 15 minutes of fame up on a billboard.
I'll be famous if I get on David Letterman, though.
Oh, I know where David Letterman's show is.
I mean, I could become famous if I start drinking.
I'll show you. David Letterman's right up here on 54th Street.
Yeah, my dream is to have my own boutique and my own fashion line.
Oh, yeah? Great.
Eco-fashion line and political art.
Yeah, great. Okay, let's walk. I'm right behind you. I don't see any Occupy Times Square. I see the Parks Department flag, but that's not, there was supposed to be like 24 hours of concert here. People pitching tents. Occupy Times Square was supposed to be here. So maybe, this is supposed to be where it's at.
Just call them.
Do you know where you're going from here?
Why?
Just curiosity, so I can make sure that my people are out of your way.
what people are you?
I work with the ride. Oh. Make sure that the bus is just out of the way.
Oh, and... yeah. Well, don't worry about it.
Okay.
Yeah. Thank
Good
you.
Luck, guys.
Thank you. This is really surreal, you know? You don't really stick out that much here, Alicia. It's all...
Yeah, the lights. I'm competing with the lights.
Welcome, welcome.
Where's Occupy?
Right here. Well, we're going to assemble and, okay. And we're going to learn
all right.
6 p.m.
Tommy Fox, we're here, and I brought Alicia from Montreal.
Well, welcome.
Yep, she was very eager to get up here, participate in an event. And
Is this a live stream already?
No, not live stream already, no. We're just here first.
Can you produce a mirror for me?
A mirror?
Yeah, because I brought my body paint.
She wants to paint her face. She's like a performance artist.
Well, that CD almost would work as a mirror, right?
Yeah.
Have you turned it over?
Yeah, that's true.
You know, I mean, that might be the closest.
I'll take her to a McDonald's. McDonald's. God bless McDonald's. They've been so nice to...
Amen.
No, it's okay. I can do it right here.
Oh, you can?
I like your outfit already. You are like...
Yeah.
Half of the march already
right there. Hey, I am the march leader. That's why I brought her up here. Alicia's a whole march in herself, you know?
Yeah.
I've been to 7
Occupy. I can tell. Which ones have
you
been to besides San Francisco?
I did another outfit, too, at Occupy Wall Street in October. And I have greeting cards which I'm selling of the different...
You'll be able to sell these like hotcakes, Alicia. I just took you to the marketing center of the universe.
Seriously?
Right here.
Really?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, yeah. It's daylight right now.
That's right.
You can sell.
Square,
this never gets the lights.
Find somewhere to sit.
Yeah, well, right?
Well, maybe that spot over there.
Okay. What's your name, by
Steve.
The way?
Steve.
What? Tommy Fox,
nice
March
to you,
leader for OWS. What's your name?
David. Wonderful.
David, do I have permission to film you, guy?
Oh,
yeah,
I've
sure.
I've been filmed by everybody around.
Yes, yeah. And what's your name?
Eddie.
Do I have your permission to film you guys?
Absolutely.
Okay. All right. So let me just, I just met her by accident in the SIS storage area down below Wall Street, but she seemed like such an interesting person. She had a... She has some art in a gallery on Prince Street, so I went up there to document that.
Right.
She takes actually amazing photos.
Really?
Hey, Alicia, can I show them your photo album right next to you?
Thank you.
Yeah. Hey, you want to see some amazing photos Alicia's taken. It's pretty amazing. Yeah. They'll come here, yeah.
But, just make sure.
I know. Yeah. Oh, you know what we can do? Here. No. Put it.
No, be careful of my phone.
I know. Here.
Be careful.
We'll do it on the other side of you. Yeah. Guys, you wanna see your photos? You wanna see your photos?
Yeah.
We can put it down on the other side of her. Yeah. Yeah, sit over on this side because you're more liable to sell stuff over here. You know? Yeah, right here. Good.
You said you would buy purchase.
I will, don't worry. I want to show you off. Your best Why don't you start putting on your face paint, okay? Yeah.